Hey! For the latest puzzle solutions, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver. Welcome friends to our channel. Today, the puzzle which we gonna solve is Shoe Man Whistle Puzzle. In this puzzle, as you can see, there are a few items present. For example, shoes, a single man wearing a whistle, and one whistle present in the puzzle. We have to find out all the items' value and then put that value in this final equation so that we can find out the answer for this puzzle. So guys, let's start. But before jumping to the detailed solution of this puzzle, let's start a timer and solve this puzzle together. And friends, don't forget to put your answer in the comment section. So our timer starts now. Three, two, one, stop! Hope you all enjoyed solving this puzzle and got the right answer. Let's jump to the solution and solve the first equation. In the first equation, you can see there are three pair of shoes and their total value is equal to 30. When you solve this equation for two shoes, it will be 10. So if two shoes value is equal to 10, so one shoe or boot value is equal to 5. Jumping on to our second equation, we have two shoes present here and there are two men wearing a whistle and their total value is equal to 20. Now we know the value of two shoes, that is equal to 10. We have to solve this equation, that is 20 minus 10 divided by 2 for a single man wearing a whistle. So final value will be 5. Moving on to a third equation, we have a single man wearing a whistle and there are two pair of whistles. You can see one whistle is behind and one whistle is at the front and their total value is equal to 13. Now solving this equation, we know the value of a single man wearing a whistle, that is equal to 5. And now move this 5 to the right side, it will become negative. So 13 minus 5 is equal to 8. And we have to divide by 2 to get the final value as 2 whistles equal to 4. If 2 whistle value is equal to 4, then 1 whistle value will come out to be 2. And man with a whistle is equal to 5 and 1 whistle is equal to 2. So we have to minus whistle's value from a man with whistle, so it will be 5 minus 2. So the value for man without a whistle is equal to 3. So friends, we have every item's value with us now, that is one shoe equal to 5, one man with whistle equal to 5, or man without a whistle is equal to 3, and one whistle value is equal to 2. Now we can put all these items value in the final equation so that we can find out the answer of this puzzle. So let's move to the final equation. In the final equation, you can see one shoe, one man without a whistle, and its multiplication is with a whistle. Now we know the value of a shoe is equal to 5, a man without a whistle is equal to 3, and whistle's value is equal to 2. According to the BODMAS rule, we have to first solve this multiplication sign that will give us a value of 6. So 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. And this puzzle is also solved. Thanks for watching guys. Please like and comment on this video. Also don't forget to subscribe. And please share this video with your friends and family. You can also follow us on our Instagram page, that is Puzzle Solver Video. Thanks again. Bye-bye.